President Obama called sequestration a meat cleaver that will eviscerate government services. What is sequestration? A 3% cut in federal spending. 3 cents out of every dollar the government spends. We're more than $16 trillion in debt, and the government wastes billions each year on duplicate programs. Americans have made tough choices and cut back. Washington refuses. Call Washington. Ask them why it's so hard to cut spending.